Breaking news for you now in St. Louis. Two people are wounded after shooting at the Stevens Institute of Art and Business in downtown St. Louis. Now, police say a student shot an administrator in the chest and then shot himself. Both are in critical condition right now. About 40 students were actually at the school at the time, and police got them all out.